I'm so proud of her. I thank her. I thank her for her courage and poise and power. What's next for Britney, and this is the first time that this could be said for about a decade, is up to one person, Britney. Yeah.